Okay, I didn't do an outro for the last episode. Indie probably will cover me, but I didn't do it back then. I've been recording for a while, and I didn't want to stretch the too hard. I'm just gonna focus on this. Bullshit. He was warning me. He said no. Got an axe? Been waiting for a really good excuse to use it. Alright, spooky. And you took my axe away. And my sprint.
I'm taking all those logs that keep falling out, and I'm nailing them together.
Shut up. No, I refuse. Now who the fuck you think you are? Kill a bitch today. It's quite blindfolded. Okay. there's something I'm not getting, nor am I. It's just a matter of killing your young. I can keep doing that forever. Do I have to like parry here? I do. My bad. That's what I had to do the whole time. Oh, my bad. Shoot, I got stuck on something. Okay, so I missed Harry. At least that's clear for you. Where did that work for a little while? Like they passed through or something. What even are you? I know you're like some sort of demon or something like that. Low on health. Yeah, play it safe. Okay. I can take my time, that's fine. Yeah, blend in my eyes all you want. Fucking dead, bitch. God dang it.
Well, you died. In a pretty tragic way, too. Just tragic enough for you to become a ghost. Good job, by the way, making it this far. So buckle up, soldier, because now I finally think we have enough troops to invade.
Invade?
Has come, my loyal troops. No longer shall we be called cute or adorable. No longer will we be disregarded and ignored. For now, we are the most feared army in the world.
Did you really think it was going to end seriously? Ah, man, that was cool. I'm gonna let the credits roll. This is all copyright, but don't worry about it. Thank you. Well, that was Spooky's Jump Scare Mansion. That was really cool. I am a little upset that I didn't survive in the end. That's just like a personal thing. Like, I don't like those games that ended on that note. I like to be like, hey, I survived all of that. Shouldn't I get to live? You know? Maybe there's like, if you get a no-death run, you get to live at the end. I don't know. Either way, that was really cool. Maybe if I go into endless mode, it will actually give me an end. Yeah. I'll do some research on that. This was fun, though. Alright. Goodbye, ladies and gentlemen.